40, pull up to the party, yeah, yeah.
Alright, what's going on, guys? It is Dan here from DOS Tech, and I am with Owen. Say what's up. Say what's up. You're the dumbass. Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought the Skype called it. I went to Skype. Okay, anyway, we're gonna be doing the random weapons challenge today, and we're gonna be doing Deathmatch on DOS 2. So let's get right into this. Same. Three. Oh, got the Nova. I got a Nova. Wait, so it's off. There we go.
Wait, hold on. Why am I so good
for the- Oh, wait, I'm on TT. Oh, God. I'm not doing anything here. Aw. Mag 7. My least favorite gun. When I have this in arms race, you don't even want to hear me.
I got a Mag 7.
You don't want to hear me. When I have this gun, Mag 7. I get way too pissed. Because this thing, it's worth it. You can do anything with this. You have to barrel stuff them. The Mag 7.
I switched back to the Nova again for some reason.
Good look. You have to barrel stuff.
You don't really have to barrel stuff.
No,
can
yeah.
We do box weapons?
What? No. Unless the bonus weapon like sucks. Oh.
Oh. Really bad rolls.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's not bad.
Wait, are you the guy at level 5?
I don't get this kill, bro.
It says alligator. Oh, another
bomb.
Let's go.
Dang.
It's about gang.
Mac 10. Yeah. Mac.
Oh,
that was bad. Oh wait, Owen, we joined in late.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah. We'll just keep doing it next time.
Yeah, I
didn't
be worse though.
Oh. Oh my god, Negev. Dang it. I think I have like 2 kills, honestly. I have 2.
Hold on, let me check on you. Bots on us. 2 and 5.
Oh my god, Max 7.
I'm honestly disappointed. Ooh, I need to go.
Okay, I finally got a good gun.
Aw.
And I'm gonna die immediately. No, 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 no.
Ooh,
M249. Oh, hello! Oh my, I just got knifed and I had an.
Ooh, skirt, skirt!
No, I. Are you serious, bro? Oh my god, it's SG.
You get a randomized pistol as well, so if you want to switch to that, you
can do it. Look at how crap. The SSG, worst gun in the game. Or worst rifle. Oh ho ho.
Oh ho ho. What do you want
for Christmas, little boy? Oh ho. Oh, got a kill with
the nigga.
Oh, Bison. Not bad, not bad. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Damn.
So you want to, like, talk about anything?
Yeah, what you want to talk about, bro? You want to talk about Silly Souls?
Yeah, bro.
You tell them if they didn't watch our intro video, which should come out before this video, hopefully.
Yeah.
Alright, you do the talking, because I'm trying to get some kills here. Which this shit sucks. I don't know if that was
in
marker, there we go. Tell them about it, bro.
Today is the 18th. Okay, so, yeah, I think our schedule for August to September, I have it out from like the 17th to like September, something like that. So today we're gonna be having the Silly Souls and the DOS. That's
well, no, but tell them about Silly Souls.
But they already know. They should be watching that video.
But Okay, just give them like a give them a brief rundown if they didn't. Definitely didn't buy the bonus open at the end there. Are you on CT?
Yo, there's only like two guys on CT.
Did you go?
Oh.
Aww.
Oh my God. Auto team balance next round.
I like this skin though. No, I hate this auto.
It's legit a 64.
Is not using them. No, on it, Owen thinks that the dual brothers are good. I think that they suck and they're useless. Tell us what you think in the comments if you have CS. Because I think they suck. I mean,
well,
let's give an example. And you have to have a really good trigger finger. Like, let's see how I do it. See how I do it. I don't like this game. It's not that.
This is slow people down, so if you're trying to get times, you're obviously slowing them down.
Why are you shooting at me, bro?
You're
on my team. Wait a minute. I thought that was someone. Look at that. Long range, they're useless. I'm like pointing at his head. Directly.
I've got it across the map.
They're good close range, I guess, but long range is just stupid. And even then, they're honestly not that good. I don't know.
Am I in third place, really?
Ooh, the wheel. Oh, wait a minute. Where the hell do the spawn players need to stop? I hate that. Please be fair. Oh, I left!
Don't tell me you're trying to shoot that AFK guy and then disconnected.
No.
I'm gonna be coming for your ass.
What time is it actually?
Bro, there's like four people on the other team.
Easy. Oh, my dad just pranked Joe.
What'd he do?
He woke him up and said it's almost dinner time.
I bet Joe would believe it. Yeah, he's like, so he doesn't really care
what time is. Man, I'm sweating right now. Why? Oh, I have this t-shirt around my neck, that's why.
Is that a t-shirt?
White.
Is it a white t-shirt?
Nope, navy blue. Favorite color.
I was gonna say, it could be like 17
fast and colored
t-shirt. White.
I haven't really been trying this
round for
long.
Ooh,
awesome. I hit you with the honesty. I haven't really been trying at all this round to see. Bro, you're not doing that bad, but you're doing pretty bad. All right. I think we're gonna do one more round, and we're gonna be on separate teams. I haven't seen someone for so long. For anyone who's watching this video, you to prove to Owen, I haven't seen someone for so long. There's so long.
Five
people on
your team. It's a 5v5.
Oh really?
Sometimes it's like a 99.
No. Oh, I didn't take the bonus weapon. We're doing pretty bad though. What?
Oh,
see, so what's that?
I don't know, man. I'm blowing up. Well, I was checking myself out with beer earlier, or yesterday, and I was like, how about checking on the whole mustache thing? And legit, for a blonde guy, I have a pretty good stash. If I have black hair, I'd probably be decked out.
Wait, so your mustache is blonde?
No, it's actually, white.
Actually? That would look super dope. So, not on you.
Are you retarded?
Watch this hit marker, guys. Call- oh, okay, I just died. Poppin'. Wait, did he, leave Team 10? He left it, right? Okay.
He got hacked. Or he quit his team.
Oh. He started a new one?
You know that,
I don't
think he's kidding. That whole thing about Logan Paul hitting 10 million subscribers in
40
days?
Yeah.
That's like a world record.
It is. I watch him.
He's hit 10 million subscribers.
I actually enjoy his vlogs, and that's literally just because he smashes plates.
Evan's
been gone for so long though. He's at the Dwarf Olympics. That's 40.
Right, I haven't watched
him.
What was his assistant?
Oh yeah, and they also fight all Ayla.
Once Ayla left, I was like,
his new one's better, honestly. Except his other assistant likes smashing plates and stuff. Oh yeah, and someone made him Maverick plates. And 180 or something.
Oh, I got that slot on.
Whoa, bro, look at how many people are in this game. I just noticed that.
Boy!
That's why I haven't seen someone for so long.
Dumb head ass. Dumb ass, head ass, out of here. I don't even care.
Oh, and I have
to fucking lost. Oh my god.
Oh, I got an AK. That's a first.
Okay.
Yeah.
I should be shooting the chickens, honestly.
Owen gave me this nice P250 vape. She has a name. I have the Boreal Forest. I should say P250 vape.
Yeah, but it doesn't have a monkey. Well, I think you can get a monkey.
If I can do that, I will definitely get one tag and call.
Or we'll just buy you one.
Yo, bro, you are on my team.
Just buy you the.
Now there is 5 people in this game.
Can Organ, you know how we can make a babe besides having a monkey?
Wait, you what?
The player can phase race, but you just put a sticker on there.
Oh.
Because he's so good,
I'm gonna be honest with you, I do not understand that. Okay, so next video, me and Owen are gonna do a 1v1. And yeah. You down on? Like actually down? Really? Alright.
It's gonna be a sniping one, right?
Yes. I don't really know how to do that. But yeah, we'll do it. Okay. So thank you guys for watching this video. It's been Dan and Owen from DOS Tech. It's been lit. That wasn't that easy for me. I mean, I did really bad every round, so I mean, whatever, I guess. And that's a nice little soundtrack there. But yeah, peace out, guys. Subscribe, like the video, check out our social medias. If you want to be energized, get Catalyst Mints because we're sponsored by them. Oh, and shut up. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Peace.